bounce through-esque lyrics with trashy vocals and trashy guitars and drums, and this is it.
Hopefully, we're going to be able to get some music out of here from a nearly 26-year-old tape, right?
Hello.
And once those 58 pressings of the Blood Splatter vinyl are gone, that's it. They will never be reprinted again.
I'm excited to work on this. I hope you're as excited to get it and see it and hold it and listen to it as I am to be doing this.